Charlotte.
All partners present?
Aye. Aye.
Shall we begin with old business?
Ongoing.
Ongoing.
Is it new business yet?
Shouldn't we have a vote on the fee versus commission, question?
I already said no. Or should I leave so you all can do whatever you want?
All in favor?
You like my shirt?
It's very festive.
You know, it's sacrilege to say this, but Pearl Harbor was an act of genius.
Is Mr. Crane in?
No, he's in a meeting. Is there something I can help you with?
You weren't here.
I must have been in the ladies' room.
No.
Oh, Joan, it's Clara's birthday today, and I tried to go at lunch, but I got stuck at my desk, so I left Mr. Crane on his own while I attended to this company business. We got her a Givenchy scarf from Gimbel's. I have the card here for you to sign.
But you never came back and you had Don punch your time card.
No, Don and I were working together, but we were all over the place, but mostly in accounting.
Thank you for clearing that up. Don, Scarlett told me everything. Scarlett, you're fired.
Joan, please, it won't happen again.
Not here, it won't. Go get your things. I'll deal with you later.
Girls do it all the time.
Just go before you really embarrass yourself.
I don't know where you're going, but I want you to bring back champagne.
Oh, Harry, I'm not coming back.
What are you talking about? Joan, you owe Scarlett an apology.
I didn't realize you were that attached to Scarlett.
We're not attached.
We are attached!
Scarlett, do whatever you think is best.
You are to do whatever I think is best.
Okay, we're leaving. Don't stay up too late. Are you mad? Don't be like that. We won't be long. Can I get a kiss goodbye? Okay. See you in the morning.
Sanbad, we have plenty of gold and jewels. What is so special about this amulet?
It's going to be my wedding gift to the princess. She had one of her dreams about it.
And now you're making her dream come true. I wish you wouldn't waste the power of invisibility on a wedding gift. I could make much better use of.
Spoken like a true thief, Iruzel.
Sanbad, the ship is almost ready.
Is it?
You can never be together. The sooner you accept it, the better off you'll be. No princess of Malak can ever love a common man. It is the law.
Sir, I'm gonna need your name, address, and social security number. Do you have insurance? If you can't write, I can fill out the form for you. But I'm gonna need the name of your closest relative or an emergency contact. Sir?
Leon Lasker.